Hey guys, we are back to number 11. Last time this went way longer than I thought, although honestly I haven't edited it yet, so maybe you won't notice. Oh, dude, just get the hell out of my way. So, the goal is to go back, see if I can start the assassination now, or if I have to get that last piece of information. Okay, let's look at the map. Altair. How do I know if I've seen... 2 of 6 investigations complete. 3 investigations are needed to access assassination memory. So I need to find one more memory, or one more... Get out of my way, fat guy. Okay, so... Let us get a little closer to what I notice are some towers over there. Let's see if I can see them so I can see people. Oh, great. Just walk around with those. That's good, guys. Okay, guys. I'll see you when I get somewhere I can look at. Okay. This was by far the most difficult one to climb up on. It borders on a memory you can't get to. It's like if you look around there, you'll see that. So that was hard, actually. That was actually pretty hard. Now, will that give me the site for a third thing? So I can investigate, so I can go assassinate. Guys, that's really what I want to do. Let's get this crap over with. Oh, yes, there is something. Shit! Ow! I jumped off the wrong way. My fault. That's my bad. Oh, my bad. Counter. Don't make me redo that, please.
Will leave your enemy vulnerable.
Oh, that sucked. That made Daddy cry. Alright, am I going up towards the rabble rouser? Where am I going? Who am I talking to?
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
Oh my god, I hate this kind of thing. Oh, I remember this. Guys, I'm horrible at this because you can't be loud. Oh, except for evidently I'll be loud, but... No, go away, bitch. One down! Okay, I'm awesome. I finally remembered how to do it. Okay, the assassination thing, it took a while for me to remember. I haven't remembered for several Let's Plays. Go away, lady. Well, hello there, mister. There we go. There we go. That was easy. Way easier than I remember. Maybe I got more patience nowadays. I somehow don't think that is the case. You all know me. I really want to knife the beggars, because I don't mind like them begging. I mind them like grabbing when I'm trying to kill someone. Hello, sir.
Wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
You are so awesome, dude. Thank you. Let's go back to the bureau. First, let's get on up to the top. Okay, guys, I'll see you back at the bureau. All right, guys, we are at the bureau. Let's go get our assassination and go do this.
Peace be upon you, Altair. How may I serve you?
I've done as asked and learned all I need to know about my prey.
Then you must share your knowledge with me.
Abulnukud is corrupt to the core and despised by his own citizens as a result. It appears he's been stealing money meant for the people of Damas and spending it on himself. Even as we speak, he flaunts his greed, preparing for a lavish party. His guards and servants should have their hands full dealing with the guests. They won't even know I'm there.
Most impressive, my friend. The others said you'd make a mess of things, but not I. No, I was sure you'd come through, and come through you have. The bureau is yours to do with as you please until you're ready to begin.
All right. Let's do this, guys. Let's go get him. So I'm gonna...
to a more recent one.
So, guys, I'm going to leave you until I can find the Merchant King, and then we'll just let's play a part. So I'll be right back. All right, guys, now we're going. Oh, my God, it is a gorgeous place. Well, hello, dancing woman. Hello. Oh, very disgusting man. Very disgusting.
Welcome, welcome. Thank you all for joining me this evening. Please eat, drink, enjoy all the pleasures I have to offer. Take your time, I will wait. I trust everything is to your satisfaction.
Is he going to poison everybody? Is that what, if I remember?
Good, no. Good. It pleases me to see you all so happy. For these are dark days, my friends, and we must enjoy this bounty while we still can. War threatens to consume us all. Salah ad-Din bravely fights for what he believes in, and you are always there to support him without question. It is your generosity that allows this campaign to continue. So, I propose a toast, then, to you, my dear friends, who have brought us to where we are today. May you be given everything you deserve for it. Such kindness! I didn't think it in you. You, who have been so quick to judge me, and so cruel. Oh, do not feign ignorance. Do you take me for a fool? That I have not heard the words you whispered behind my back. Well, I have, and I fear I can never forget. But this is not why I called you here tonight, no. I wish to speak more of this war, and your part in it. You give up your coin quick as can be, knowing all too well it buys the deaths of thousands. You don't even know why we fight. The sanctity of the Holy Land, you'll say, or the evil inclination of our enemies. But these are lies you tell yourselves. No, all this suffering is born of fear and hate. It bothers you that they are different, just as it bothers you that I am different. Compassion, mercy, tolerance. These words mean nothing to any of you, mean nothing to those infidel invaders who ravage our land in search of gold and glory. And so I say, enough! I've pledged myself to another cause, one that will bring about a new world in which all people might live side by side in peace.
Okay, that was creepy. That was a creepy hand touch.
A pity none of you will live to see.
You know, they just focused on them drinking it, so I was wondering if that was the case.
Kill anyone who tries to escape.
Dude, I need to kill you now, because... Okay, guys, so what we're going to first do is we are going to get up here. Get on... Oop, come on. Onto the second floor. Come on, hurry up, dude, hurry up. Because we got to get him, because he's going to try to get away. Oh, I see. I got to go through some of the bad guys first, huh? All right, there we go. We got through here. I can hear... Move, dude. I really mean move. There we go. That's where I need him. You are not allowed to run, dude. You're going down, dude. Hey, you better run.
Get away from me!
Come on, dude. Ah! Assholes, get out of my way. Ah!
Why won't you just give out of me? Don't give up!
Come on, just die, dude. Oh, yes!
Be at peace now. Their words can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?
You stole money from those you claim to lead. Sent it away for some unknown purpose. I want to know where it's gone and why.
Look at me. My very nature is an affront to the people I ruled. And these noble rogues did little more than to muffle their shouts of hate.
So this is about vengeance, then?
No, not vengeance, but my conscience. How could I finance a war in service to the same god that calls me an abomination?
If you do not serve Salah ad-Din's cause, then whose?
In time, you'll come to know them. I think perhaps you already do.
Then why hide? And why these dark deeds?
Is it so different from your own work? You take the lives of men and women, strong in the conviction that their deaths will improve the lots of those left behind. A minor evil for a greater good? We are the same.
No. We are nothing alike.
Ah, but I see it in your eyes. You doubt. You cannot stop us. We will have our new world.
All right. Let's get out of here. Go, go. Just go. Move. Everybody move. I'm out of here. Okay, guys, here we are. We finally got to the Assassin's Bureau. I got chased all over town. Let's hand off our kill and wrap up this assassination and let's play.
Word has reached me of your success, Altair.
Abu Nakud's reign of terror is at an end.
I'm glad to hear it.
He killed them. The men and women at his party. It was poison. A coward's tool. Blamed them for the war. Said he wished to end it.
Strange. But then again, the Merchant King was known to be a bit different. Perhaps this was simply a symptom of his madness.
Perhaps.
You sound unconvinced. Speak with Al-Mualim, then. He may offer a better explanation.
Yes. We'll see what he has to say.
Come, Altair. Speak with me a moment.
As you wish.
Word has reached me of your success. You've my gratitude and that of the realm. Freeing these cities from their corrupt leaders will no doubt promote the cause of peace.
Can you really be so sure?
The means by which men rule are reflected in their people. As you cleanse the cities of corruption, you heal the hearts and minds of those who live within.
Our enemies would disagree.
What do you mean?
Each man I've slain has confessed strange words to me. They are without regret. Even in death, they seem confident of their success. Though they do not admit it directly, there is a tie that binds them. I'm sure of it.
There is a difference, Altair, between what we are told to be true and what we see to be true. Most men do not bother to make the distinction. It is simpler that way. But as an assassin, it is your nature to notice, to question.
Then what is it that connects these men?
Ah, but as an assassin, it is also your duty to still these thoughts and trust in your master. For there can be no true peace without order. An order requires authority.
You speak in circles, Master. You commend me for being aware, then ask me not to be. Which is it?
The question will be answered when you no longer need to ask it.
I assume you called me here for more than just a lecture.
Very well. A rank and weapon are again restored to you. Two more leaders remain. Go and see to it that their rule is ended.
Uh-oh. All is not like it seems, guys. Hello? Bounce and dodge. New ability gained. Sword expertise. Damage. I don't want to practice in the courtyard. Okay, guys. This is where we will call it. I will see you next Let's Play. Thank you for watching. Take care.